Good evening, and you're watching the Solution News Updates of the province of Bangalore. Kerala Recognized School Management Association, KRSMA, honors schools with 10% results in SSLC and Plus 2. Kerala Recognized School Management Association, KRSMA, organized a function in Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, Pudupalli, to honor and award the schools which obtained 100% results in SSLC and Plus 2 examinations. About 25 schools from Kottayam district participated in the event hosted by Don Bosco Higher Secondary School. Sri Umman Chandy, former Chief Minister of Kerala, gave away the awards. In his inaugural speech, Sri Umman Chandy said that the achievements of Kerala in the field of education is a result of hand-in-hand collaboration of both the government sector as well as the private unaided sector. He also said that even in higher education, there must be such cooperation between government and private sector. Father Tony Cherian Valiyaparakkattu, SDB, received the award on behalf of Don Bosco Higher Secondary School. Reverend Father Givorgis Bersoma, OIC, President KRSMA Kottayam, Sri M.N. Soman Nair, Secretary, Sri Vogis Chako, Panchayat Member, Reverend Father Devasi Chirakal, Rector and Manager of Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, felicitated the gathering. Father Tony Cherian, Principal, Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, Pudupalli, gave the reply speech. Thank you.